This color is called the Portimao Blue. The starting price for the 330i in the US is $40,250. The BMW laser headlights have a range of 500 meters and they give the driver a greater control and increased safety. The wheelbase is grown by 41 millimeters. The rear feels spacious enough for a car in this sector. This new 3 Series is 55 kilograms lighter than the predecessor. This is the 330i with 258 horsepower and 400 newton meters of torque. 0 to 62 in 5.8 seconds and the top speed is 250 kilometers per hour limited. The engine is a 2-liter 4-cylinder inline petrol engine. It has a 8-speed automatic transmission. The fuel economy is 5.8 liters per 100 kilometers. The car weighs 1,445 kilograms and the trunk space is 480 liters, the same as the previous model. The starting price in the Netherlands is 51,000 euros. Now let's take a closer look. I love the Portimao blue color on this car. This one has also the M Sport package, so a more aggressive front bumper, rims, side skirts and rear bumper is available. It comes standard with the LED headlights. As you can see, these are the standard lights. You can also buy it with laser headlights. Then you can see up to 500 meters. It has a gorgeous new design to it, integrated in the kidney grille, just like the new 5 Series. It has the active kidney grille. The flaps open and close when it's needed. It has also the 360 degrees camera system. It has the adaptive cruise control radar. All the black parts are finished in glossy black paint, so it makes it more beautiful. Being an M Sport package, it looks fantastic in every possible angle. It has the M Sport rims with the blue M logo and brake calipers. It has the M Sport rims with a beautiful design, glossy black and chrome details. Blue brake calipers with the M logo. This is special for the M Sport package. Lovely done by BMW. Nice lines at the side. It has also cameras underneath the mirrors, M logo on the fender. It has also the blind spot assist, by the way. Automatic folding mirrors on this car. We will take a look at the interior. I love the ambient lighting and the new digital dash. Completely new design for the seats. It has the sunroof. All the chrome parts are finished in glossy black. It has the shadow line package. Beautiful new taillights, full LEDs. This is the new design language of BMW. It comes standard with the rear view camera. Dual exhaust. Looks lovely. Looks amazing. The turn signals are also LED. The brake lights are LED. The rear view camera. You can buy it with the automatic trunk, just like this car. The trunk is automatic. You can open it with your key or with your foot. 480 liters capacity for the trunk. You can fold the rear seats down, by the way. It has a 12-volt power outlet in the back. No spare tire. It has the round flat tire, so you can drive with a flat tire to the workshop. There's also a new feature named BMW Digital Key. Your Samsung smartphone is now your car key and can be conveniently shared with other smartphones. And we are now in the driver's seat of the all-new BMW 3 Series with the M Sport package. This is the 330i. You can see the beautiful M Sport steering wheel with the extensions. You have the M logo, you can also buy it with the heated steering wheel, then the button is here. You have the adaptive cruise control settings or the cruise control settings here. F1 shift pedals for the 8-speed automatic gearbox, automatic lights, automatic wipers. Head-up display, of course, you can turn it on or off with the speed limit info. New digital instrument cluster, 12.3 inch with different modes. This is Eco Pro. This is Comfort. And this is Sport. And you can actually change the information inside the cluster. Beautiful. This is a 10.25 inch iDrive system screen with the 7.0 system. Ambient lighting, of course. You have the blind spot assist, the sight assist, folding mirrors, keyless entry and keyless start. This one has also the Harman Kardon sound system. The storage areas are also really good for the front doors. We will look at the back in a few moments. The seats are very comfortable compared to the previous generation. I like that a lot. It has the blue stitching and the M colors. Leg extensions, you can buy it with the power operated seats. These are manual. You have the blue stitching. Over here a storage area, quite big. USB charger. The mid console is also new. Electronic handbrake, the different modes. The push button ignition is here now, not behind the steering wheel. It is moved here. You can see the start ESP. You can turn off the ESP cameras, parking sensors. You can turn off the start stop. This gear lever is also available as a Swarovski glass gear lever. This is the normal gear lever, finished in glossy black with the park button. To unlock it, press the side and you can choose D, reverse or sport mode. The iDrive controller system, you can also write the address down. Over here, you have the wireless charging for your key or for your phone. Cup holders, another USB. This is an M Sport package. The climate control buttons are new. You have the heated seats, you can also talk to the car. I really like these buttons. The finish is great. BMW has improved the finish, in my opinion. This is the home button, three pages with different widgets. These are shortcuts, the navigation system, Wi-Fi, BMW assistance. The settings, the car settings. Let me show you the ambient lighting. These are the colors. You can also choose dual colors if you want. So with white with orange, white with blue or normal blue. Can adjust the brightness. This is a fixed screen. It is almost like two screens, as you can see. Big improvement. Finally BMW changed the interior and it's very nice looking. Even here you have the blue stitching, but the materials are quite good. This is soft plastic, leather. Leather only here. You have hard plastic, but other than that, it's very good in my opinion. I love the head-up display. You have the dimming rearview mirror and outside mirror. This is just like the 7 series and the 5 series. You have the SOS button, a sunroof, which is quite big. You have the Ultra Seat Dark Headliner. The microphones. Very, very cool. The interior space has grown and the storage areas in the back are also really good. You can see the flashing light again, Harman Kardon sound system, speaker, the seats in the back, armrest, of course. Now, this is the view from the back seat. I love the ambient lighting. I like the styling of the new dash and the new steering wheel. The seats are very comfortable, especially in the front. It has also the 3-zone climate control with the chargers and an electric power adjustment. The space in the back, I'm 1m83, quite good. My head is not touching the roof, by the way. Ambient lighting also here. It has an armrest over here with two cup holders. And being an M Sport package, you can see the M colors in the seat belts, which is very, very cool.